Hey friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. If today is your first time, guys, you are highly welcome. Ciao ragazzi, benvenuto sul mio canale. Se oggi è la prima volta, benvenuta. So, ragazzi, oggi io voglio fare una spesa di 3 euro. Se riesco a usare 3 euro, di fare una spesa. E quella è la challenge di oggi. So, guys, today I want to use 3 euro to prepare a food. So this is the challenge. So I want to see if I can use 3 euro to prepare a meal. Okay, so in my family we are 6. Okay, so let me see what I can do with 3 euro, if you can take care of a food for a family here in Italy. Because I'm doing this video because Sisi Yemi did it with 1,500 naira. So that is Nigeria, so it's very easy for you to use 1,005 to prepare a meal to eat. Okay, so because you can get everything cheaper there, because there they create it, they do everything there. For we here in Italy, it's very difficult for us to have a food with 3 euro in African food. We can't, because a kilo of something is very costly here. So I'm going for Italian food. So let me see what I can use to buy with 3 euro in Italy. So this is, for me, it's just like crazy to do 3 euro to buy food. Ragazzi, è una sfida che non so se riesco a fare con 3 euro di fare la spesa. Auguriamo buona fortuna se riesco a usare 3 euro per cucinarla. È divertente, è una sfida, bisogna fare, bisogna andare. Vediamo se riesco a utilizzare 3 euro di fare la spesa 6 persone, ok? So, non perdete questo video, seguimi al supermercato e facciamo questa spesa. Ok guys, I'm going to supermarket now to go and do my shopping for the 3 euro. So ragazzi, sto andando al supermercato per fare la spesa di 3 euro adesso, ok? So, follow me to the supermarket. Ok guys, this is my supermarket. Okay, so let me show you and see my house very close to my supermarket. I live here. So I'm going to supermarket now. So ragazzi, ecco il mio supermercato dove vado io adesso. Okay guys, first the first half, we go to the meat side. Ragazzi, adesso vai per la parte della carne. Vediamo che cosa posso utilizzare. Okay guys, so as you can see, the meat is very costly here. Okay, so I'm still looking for something more cheaper. Here we have 2 euro something, we don't have cheaper one. So guys, I think I saw something. So this is the amount. I don't know if you can see it very well, guys. I don't know why can't you see it very well. So let me see what I can add join for my meat that I take, guys. So here I have onions. So I will take 1 onion. Number 62. Yeah. So here my onions price. Yeah. Don't know why don't this sits very well. Okay. Here is my onions. The price. So guys, so I have only 2 cents on my listing. I got it a lot to wear this. We are going to the side of pasta. Adesso andiamo alla parte della pasta. Adesso. So,
So I'm going to buy pennant. We are going Barilla. No. Okay. The Righello. I'm taking this one, 59 cents. Okay. Inside there too. Okay, guys, I'm going to collect tomatoes here. So, this is my favorite. Okay, guys, I finished to do my shopping for food. So, ragazzi, ho finito di fare la spesa. Ho speso 3 euro. So, guys, I don't know why can't you see it well. So, 3 euro. I don't know. 3 euro that I spent, ho speso 3 euro. So, I will show you very well at home. I don't know why the thing is not clear. So, ragazzi, ti fa vedere a casa che ho speso 3 euro. Ok? Okay, guys, here are my things that I bought. Okay, so here I get my onions for 18 cents, and then I got my chicken for 1 euro, might say 50 cents because they did not give me change. Then I got my tomatoes, 1 euro, 75 cents. Then I have my pasta for 59 euro, which is this one, okay. Barilla, so then my chicken is 1 euro 50 cents because we have sale. So do you see it? So special sale. So then here is my tomatoes, and here is my onion. Okay, guys, since I'm not using pepper to cook this food. Okay, guys, so then the place of the pepper, I will use oil there. Okay, so because I'm not using pepper, because I have little kids that we eat inside, so I will not use pepper. So I will use, don't use mangi because this is pasta. I will not use mangi also, so I've removed 2 things. Okay, guys, so I will use oil and onions. So I buy it. So this supermarket is very, you people know, cornered. So it's nice supermarket. So it's our supermarket close to my house. So ragazzi, eccolo la spesa che ho fatto. 3 euro ho utilizzato di comprare questi. Okay, adesso me ne organizza il cibo. So guys, don't tell me that I did not show you my this thing, 3 euro complete. Then here I give them 5 euros, so they give me 2 euro change. So this is here 3 euros, so this is the 5 euro that I give them, so they give me 2 euro change. So this is my receipt, guys. Okay, so ragazzi, questo è il mio scontrino, ti ho fatto vedere tutto. Okay, so let's have fun to cook what we can cook. So this one with this one, so taste yummy, guys. Okay, okay, guys, since in this challenge they are using the bought pepper inside their 3 euro, so I did 3 euro something, because 1,500 naira is 3 euro something. So because I use 3 euro, so I will take small one for my oil at home. So I did not buy this one since I'm not using maggi, because then they say they use maggi at home. So my place of maggi, I will use my oil. So because I look for small sachet one, those one they use normal in the restaurants, so I did not see, because I want to buy, so that one will be that kind 10 cents or 20 cents. Okay, guys, so I did not see, so that I have to take from my oil at home. So let me say this one is a 10 cents, this particular one. So ragazzi, come la sfida, incluso di hanno usato l'olio, il dado, pure il sale e pepe. Io non uso il pepe, non uso il dado, però me ne usa l'olio e sale. So eccoci. So now yeah, cooking salt inside my oil, because I use half of my onions. ragazzi, ho utilizzato metà della mia cipolla. So my onions is €1.18, so meaning I'm using 9 cents, so I still have change for my onions, guys. Okay, so I still have change there. So ragazzi, adesso bisogna chiudere per far cuocere, ok? So guys, you have to cover it to boil, so then I'll be right back to leave it to boil like 5 minutes. Fai bollire almeno 5 minuti, ok? Ok guys, it's 5 minutes now. So ragazzi, 5 minuti passato adesso. Okay? Adesso le metti sale. So guys, you put small salt. Okay, put salt according to your taste. So guys, since my meat is 3 pieces, okay, you know what I do, I have feet, so we are 6 in number, so I have feet to become 6 pieces, okay? So this thing, I don't know really, it's just like, it's very funny, okay? So this is a challenge, I know, I have to respect the rules and the laws, no rules, no law, but you can do anything on your choice. So ragazzi, come in pollo sono 3, siamo 6, ho dovuto tagliare a metà per arrivare a pesi ogni persona, ok? Così tutti quanti mangiano carne completo, ok? Adesso viene risciacquata e metti a mollo dentro il sugo di pomodoro. So guys, you know I did not put pepper because I have a small baby. So if you like, you can put pepper on your own. So I wish to not put pepper, and maggi is not necessary. If you like, you can put. So ragazzi, se ti piace mette il pepe, e dado se ti piacete di mette, potete mettere, però in mio caso su questa sfida no, non mette perché non ho comprato, non ci stai e preferisci di cucinare così, ok? Perché non c'è possibilità di comprare pepe di un centesimo, è impossibile. So comunque lo stesso è buono, mangia così. Ok, adesso lasciamo di cuocere piano piano. Ok, so guys, now we have to leave it to be boiling. So when you see the oil on top, you know that it's ready. Always test your tomato soup. So if you see that it's still sloppy, you know that it's not yet done, okay? Okay guys, my pasta sauce is ready. As you can see, it's already ready. Okay, so very easy and very fast to prepare. Okay, so now I have to put my pasta on fire. So ragazzi, il sugo di pasta è pronto, che adesso me ne mette la pasta su fuoco adesso. Okay guys, I'm not turning all inside. No, no, meso tutto, lascia un pochino. Okay, so guys, I leave small, so I did not turn it all because it's too much. I did not see if you have the right the gram put. Okay, which is 500, so I leave some from inside. Okay, so ragazzi, hai visto? Non ha messo tutto, ho messo un po', ho lasciato il resto sulla scatola. Okay, so like this soup now, it will take two times to finish. So tomorrow I will use also with spaghetti. So guys, to tell you that €3 will give you 2 days, this is crazy. I don't know, ragazzi, questo basta per 2 giorni sugo, pure domani ci stai sugo per mangiare, hai visto? Si è recuperato per 2 giorni così, €3, strano, però un modo per vivere in povertà, le difficoltà su questo, perché €3 per mangiare è una follia, veramente ragazzi, perché qui si vede non c'è né le verdure, non c'è niente, tranne il primo e il secondo ci sta. Okay guys, as you can see, my pasta is ready. Do you see the color? So I don't want it to overdone. Okay, so ragazzi, io non perché si troppo cotto, è morbido, è mezza cotta, vedete, è a posto. Adesso me ne scolla. Okay, so ragazzi, vedete, ho tolto un po' di sugo qua, so ho messo il sugo e la carne qua, quella che è rimasta. Ho lasciato metà qua, ho lasciato un po' qui. So, let me mette la pasta. So guys, now I'm turning my pasta inside. Okay, I think the soup is still too much. Perché il sugo è troppo. Okay. The soup, the sauce is too much. So it's okay, it's okay. So voilà, è pronto la nostra pasta, guys, can see it, vedete ragazzi, è meraviglioso, ok, facile da realizzare, ok, una preparazione di 10 minuti, è pronto, ok, so guys, this is preparation is for 10 minutes ready, ok, so ragazzi, ecco i nostri piatti, abbiamo i primi e i secondi, so guys, you can see we have our first plate and our second plate, what do you think? This challenge is so fantastic, guys. The first time, I pray God that Mausma did not wash this thing. So you can use €3 to prepare a plate of food. So, guys, this is fantastic. Ragazzi, è buonissimo, è fantastica. Okay? Non è facile. Okay, guys, I don't know, the challenge is not easy, but it's very funny. Okay, guys, so have fun, make your own challenge, let me see guys, okay, tell me what you want to see next time, tell me the challenge that you want to see next time, okay, so I will try my best and see if I can make the challenge for you guys, okay, so ragazzi, ditemi quale sfida vorrei vedere la prossima volta, i piatti, quanto costa, quando posso preparare, perché questo è piatti che abbiamo preparato di oggi è di €3, ok, so vedete che ditemi qual è la sfida, ok? Faccio io, ok? Basta che voi mi fai sapere la sfida volete che io faccio per voi. So guys, if you can see this challenge now, for Nigeria people, it's very easy for them to make. Even with 1,000 for Nigeria, you can use also prepare a meal, ok? So for this one now, €3, because 1,005 is more than €3 something, so I use €3, so if you can calculate it, I see how sauce remain there, so let me just say I use almost €2 plus to prepare this thing. So guys, let me know your next challenge, if you want me to do challenge for you or to prepare anything with challenge, leave your comment down below, so majority will the vote, okay, so ragazzi, se ancora non sei iscritto sul mio canale, scrivi che sta aspettando. Tu unisci questa famiglia, non c'è niente da perdere, sempre c'è da divertire. So guys, if you know that you are not yet, subscribe for my YouTube channel. Subscribe, you don't have anything to lose, it's very fun,
join this family. They say, God bless you guys. Have a nice day. I love you guys. So take care. Grazie a voi. Ti voglio bene. Un bacione a tutti. Grazie. Okay, so thanks very much, guys. I appreciate it. Have a nice day.